Hi class, today we are going to talk about intestinal contractions and motility, and I want you to know that there are two types of movements in the small intestine. The first one is